If you'd like to change the layout to a given page, go to the Edit mode and select Layout. You'll see that there are several options that you can use in order to predetermine whether or not you have one, two, or three columns. You can also determine whether or not you have a narrow and a broad set of columns as well. Notice that if you need to change the layout, in most cases, your text will remain with the document. But it may need some tweaking.